for my salary, which you did not want to pay me. And you still owe me many, many more grains. And the same thing you owe to the baker and frogs. You owe it to mi compadre, el jornalero, mi compadre, the farm worker, to the mining beetle, to the hardworking bees, and everyone you have robbed. You build your wealth taking the salary of the proletariat. What a danger, a socialist. We have to kill him now. Get ready, aim, fire. God damn it. Even in Latin America, the birth of revolution.
Ordena el cedro granjero, fusilen a todo pájaro y suelta por los trigales su policía de gatos. Al poco rato le traen un pajarillo aterrado que aún tiene dentro del pico un gran mataracho. Vas a morir por ratero, pero si soy un pájaro honrado, de profesión
que hace. Revolution, basically,
Recordemos a... So, for those who don't know me, I'm Antoine.
For those who know me, I'm also Antoine.
I'm from Colombia, South America. I happen to be a revolutionary soul that was born there, but I don't believe in borders. Well, because they also went out of business, you know, due to the internet. So there's no borders now. That's about the bookstore. But I believe that... We have forgotten how important it is to recognize that we each have indigenous blood. The man from the north, the white, the black, the Hispanic, they were all indigenous at some point. And we shall never forget them. And why do I say this? I was having this conversation with my mother about how we were raised. And you use the word indigenous as an insult in Latin America. If someone doesn't behave well, you would say, se comporta como un indio. He behaves like an indigenous. So, and this brought to my mind that concept of we all have blood. We all have indigenous blood. And what that means is as many borders as capitalism and the owners of the world create, we're all one race. We're the human race. All right. With all that stuff, this is called a cuatro because it has uno, dos, tres, cuatro strings. And el cuatro, as I was researching to play it, is the rebellion version of the Spanish guitar. And it's played very much like flamenco. You will see the intonation very much like flamenco, but the criollos from Venezuela at that point, part of La Big Colombia, did not want to play the Spanish guitar any longer, so they actually modified it, and this is what came, and that's their national instrument. Just to remember, I want to play something really happy from Ali Primera. It's a happy song about a sad event. El Grupo Madera naufragó. So Madera was a group that sang many songs that I will remember by the Venezuelan people. And se llama Tin Marín. And this song was like this.
Solo se mojaron en la orilla están, secándose al sol, pronto sonarán. Siento un gran dolor. Thank you.
Café, madera preciosa, preciosa madera que nos protege de aquel que golpea y golpea, que siempre nos golpea.
¡Eso!
Oh,